Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a fried spice that prepare for this recipe. I prepare for the roast pork belly. The ingredient I have cinnamon stick and clove, spanish and fennel and peppercorn that I gonna roll it combine all together. ចំរៀបសួរបងប្អូនប្រុសស្រីមួយប្រុសស្រីថ្ងៃនេះនាងខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើនំបង្ហាញជូននៅរបៀបធ្វើហ្វាយស្ប៉ៃដែលគ្រឿងហើរទាំង5មុខមានដូចជាអ៊ីនគ្រីឌៀនមានដូចជាសិនណាមិនស្ទីកដែលខ្មែរយើងហើរឈើអែមអេនក្លោឲ្យដំណោខ្ញុំមកដឹងថាខ្មែរគេហៅថាយ៉ាងម៉េចទេអត់ស្គាល់ឈ្មោះអ្វីទេហើយនេះគឺផ្កាច័ន្ទនេះក៏ដឹងថាខ្មែរគេហៅថាឈ្មោះអ្វីដែរហើយនេះគឺម្រេចក្រាប់ម្រេចខ្មៅក្រាប់ទាំងអស់ Now we're ready. And that's it for the five spine that the kreung hau thang pram. Pei ling nha, pa yat, kum bao kreung khlang pei, bao kum tic ban hai, tru ha, ni bi la ha, klao it nha. Kroana thum khlan hai, bat kreung pliem, thum khlan chmui kreung hai. When you roast it, just turn a little bit your heat, like a low, very low, medium heat. And then when you smell it, turn it off right away, take it out from the pot. And now it's finished, that fine spice, that kreung hau thang pram mok. And this is for the, like, the lak, chruk, samrap roast pork belly, or make a sausage, Chinese sausage. Some people they use it for barbecue too. And I hope you I cannot put in a jar.